In this video, I'm going to teach you how to find the seed of any Minecraft server using a seed cracker act. This client has found the server seed for the Donut SMP and many more servers, so let's get right into it. Now that we're on the seed cracker act GitHub, you can see 1200 shards, and if we click on release it, we can download the seed cracker, and you can see it starts to download. Now when we go to the Fabric website, we can download this and download for Windows. It then starts to download and we can run 1.21.4. if we go over here, Seed Cracker X runs on 1.21.4. Now we'll click on install. Now we can download the Fabric API. Scroll down, 1.21.4 we're still on. Click on the three dots, download file, and it should start to download. Now when we go down here, we'll do app data for the folder, not the website. Click on enter. Roaming.minecraft and then mods. Track and both, put them in that folder. And now open up Minecraft like normal, and because we are in Minecraft, you'll see Fabric Loader 1.21.4, and that's all you need. We'll click on play and play. Now we are in Minecraft single player, create new world. We'll do it in creative just to make it easier, with a random seed, create new world. Now when we log in, you can do /seedcracker. Normally it won't let you see seed data. And then bit, you can see we have no information, but here's all the information we can get. So we can find an igloo, desert temple. These will help you out. So structure, normally you wouldn't have these and you'd have to find them on your own. But just to show you how it works, we're doing it this way. Searching for an igloo, cool. We'll teleport to the igloo. So if we have found the igloo right here. And if we do that bit, you can see we have 9 bits. And if we go over here, an igloo has 9 bits. Now, let's search for the desert pyramid. Cool, it took a little bit, but desert pyramid is 6,000 blocks away. Let's teleport to that. And if we do the seed cracker bit, we now have 24 and 18. And it has found the swamp hut. Now, let's check. We are very close to it. We need one more for liftable bit, so we can do shipwreck. It has found the shipwreck. So now if we check on it, we need a 4 more liftable bits, so we can do that. Starting left with 4-5 structures. Actually, it gave us enough. Sometimes it doesn't, and sometimes you need to find one more structure.
It has found seed.
It has looking for world seed, found the world seed, and here's what it is. We do /seed, click on enter, T. They are the exact same. So this has found what seed this is without using /seed. You can do this on any server. If we do database and we click on enter, it'll pull up the database. I have found the bottom of it at 3,700 server seed. I hope you guys enjoyed, and that was a video on how to find the seed of any Minecraft server using Seed Searcher X. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.